flicked on by Garrett McLaughlin. Here's a Keen Shackelford with a shot. And the tying goal.
Wow.
In his SMU debut, Akeem Shackelford gets the equalizer for the Mustangs. The finish is there. That is Philip Ponder. Philip Ponder. And this is now getting more pressing. Not only are we exactly at 10 minutes, but University of Central Florida has scored in the 84th minute, leads Cincinnati 1-0. So right now, UCF is in the driver's seat. Mustangs need to score and do! Are you kidding? Philip Ponder again fires it into the Temple bench. Seconds are being counted down. Throw in for Temple. Kayette. Do they have one shot left? No. That is it. That is a final. SMU 2018 American Athletic Conference co-champions. Final score tonight from Westcott Field. SMU 2, Temple 1. Caleb Smith over the top looking for Forum. And Talon Maples. Talon Maples, the sophomore from Leander.
Leading the way. Brown plays it near side for Novi in the box. Novi shot for the goal. Flush it away on the save. With the wind at their back. Towards goal bench in, and that's a goal. Oh my goodness. Side netting, SMU ties it 1-1. What a sick goal that.
Nice move. On the attack, one last chance for SMU. Reading it towards goal bench in, skips, it's loose. Oh my goodness.
Stenson from 25, shot. Nice job by Talon Maples laying out into the splits to block that shot. Maples off the head of Williams. Here's Emil Quasho. Flick with the outside of his right foot. Williams, lower right corner. Sits down a defender, gets a shot off, and a goal. Emil Quasho. Great shot, maybe a better move setting up the shot. As he collected the pass and cut back so quickly that a defender sat down.
Approach, and he nets it, and the Mustangs have taken a 1-0 lead.
it away. Jova sets up the header for Shackelford, and it's 2-0 SMU. Trying to get it through the wall. Shackelford gets it across. Played it off the post. Trying to get it to Melling, but can't get around Priest. And Priest gets it to Hill. Away by Smith of SMU. Smith able to get around the defender. And Grant Makala way off his line. Talon Maples gets ahead on it. He gets flicked through, and there is Eddie Majoma to tap it in. Flicked up and at the goal, and there's, to say that's the save of the year through, what, 110, 120 minutes is an understatement. So it is completely jammed. Quasho, high curling serve, and Quasho has his second assist of the night. Jalen James with the PK, and Grant Makala with the save. Short drop to Emil Quasho, who fires a shot off the crossbar. Hernandez starts forward, cuts inside, now splits a couple defenders, steps on the ball, pulls it back. Jomo went 2 years without a goal. Now he has two tonight. Emil Quasho with Sousa giving chase. And now Mendoza as well, and he gets away from both.
Good save.
Nice save by Hilliard. Kawazmi upended by Haney. Maybe we know why Haney wears a helmet now.
Yeah.
Well, a year ago, it was almost unthinkable to capture any points at the expense of SMU in Dallas. They were perfect here at home. And how quickly have we gone from 118 to the other? Quasho will send it across, and SMU strikes. A goal in the third minute here at home.
Ball sent out of the box into the path of Quasho. Emil Quasho sends a beautiful ball to the top of the six-yard box. You see the ball played in backward there. Looks like he may have played it, but...
Bounds, goes back outside for Soleil. Soleil, chipping for Metzler. Chest trap, spins, shoots! Off the post, follow up, save! Oh, goodness, what an opportunity for you guys. Then you decide to show your heart again.
If you want to come back and try. The goal, both teams have keeper, 6'3 or taller.
They're going to go short. Laying it back out about 25 yards out, sent toward the six. Header, and a score! SMU breaks through. And it looks like it's the man with the rugby hat, number 27, Thomas Haney, that breaks through. Huge goal for SMU.
And here comes UConn, 3-on-2.
From left to right, played up for Bakijam. Keeper, all the way up. There's a giveaway, Bakijam, he's got Burnett on his right. Shot a goal, block. Good trap by Burnett, down to the end line. Harris crosses it in front, loose in front. Back! back save by Haney on a sure goal by Joe. Rugby hat has been great luck for Haney. Toward goal, loose in front, and it rolls in. Oh, goodness. SMU takes the 2-0 lead. And they are jubilant, it looks like. Still a positive defender got there. The final game here for UConn men's soccer at the current Moroni Stadium. And sadly, SMU spoils the party with a 2-0 victory.
One for Memphis. And quickly, Biazzi. Very physical here over the past couple of minutes.
How can I say what I'm feeling if I don't know how to move?
And getting up slowly is Canute Molander.
How can I say what I believe in if I
can't
believe in you? I travel many roads. I know what road to choose. Now my world is never changing. There's anything I can do, 'cause I found you.
I found you. Receives a beautiful pass from Shackelford.
'Cause I found you.
Cross Shackelford out of the air, and we are tied. Gorgeous goal.
Finish the move as the ball's coming back across the goal from Njama. I thought that Shackelford was going to put this in the hard way with a sideways volley. Njama plays the ball out wide.
How can I say what
Njama
I'm feeling?
Has been involved in everything exciting going forward.
I don't know how to move.
Fine already.
How can I say what I believe in?
Reedy's with a good attack, but even better defending there from Haney.
Watch this throw in. With spin.
Down and up, and a goal!
Now my world is never changing. There's anything I can do, 'cause I found you.
It's been a weapon all game long for the Mustangs, the long throwing.
'Cause I found
Warrington.
Let's get another look.
What a finish. What a play by Ponder.
The men's soccer championship final is set as the top seed UCF and two seed SMU meet in the title game for the second straight year.
I found you.
Right side Jennings. Jennings settles. Glass the save. Rebound Dawkins. His shot. Another save. Diving effort from Makala. Ochoma sends it in, and a score!
I found you.
Look at the run across the face of the goalkeeper.
The approach.
I found you.
Maples delivers.
I found
and
you.
Puts it in the back of the net.
I found you.
Shot in the squad left. Shuttle ready. The shot hit the crossbar and then bounced in. Play show wins it for SMU. Play show scores it, and the SMU Mustangs are 2018 American Athletic Conference tournament champions. They have won it two seasons in a row.
And you know, as we train throughout the week, I'm about to get done.